have a look at Espanyol in this match.
Well, we've had enough games now to know that this isn't a fluke, that this team is down at the bottom through merit rather than luck of any sort, and they've got to pick themselves up and do much better in the second half of the season.
Here's the team list for Espanyol. Heart of defence, Koke starts with Gabi in the centre of the park. And in attack, Antoine Griezmann, partners up front with Kevin Gamero.
It's whipped in towards Antoine Griezmann.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And that goal for Atletico Madrid.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, it was a striker's instinct there, because there wasn't a lot of room in that box.
Must score!
Well, no scraps for the... Koke.
Kevin Gamero!
What a brilliant goal! He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Griezmann on the move and able to cut out the pass. Good play, one-on-one.
Shot off!
That's hit the bar and it's still in play.
That's a brilliant...
chance to put it in the box from here.
Koke! Kevin Gamero!
He said... there's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. He could cross it now. Griezmann. And the cross goes towards the far post.
What a goal! Right out of the goalkeeper's reach, up in the top corner.
For Atletico Madrid, a big success this. And by a pretty decent margin, it looks like.
Yeah, I don't think they would have fancied this at the start of the match.
Let's see the replay now. Juan Fran. Here's Gamero.
Griezmann. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. And they're helped again by the referee. He says play on, even though there was a foul. Sergio Garcia. Attacking well here, guiding it through the defenders. A real opening for him.
Superbly well.
Shots on here.
Space for the shots.
The team is lining up for the corner. Correa. Here's Gamero. Lovely ball.
Gamero!
Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
The shot's on!
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Really, to read the intention of the pass.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Shot on!
He's way off target. On the attack here. Fouled by Diego Godin. Well, now he does practice from this sort of distance. And practice almost made perfect then.
Well, you've got to catch the ball absolutely perfectly to beat a keeper from that range.
Getting forward well as a team now. Now he's looking for support.
And here's the shot. Bounce back off the post.
Javi Lopez.
Able gives the man in possession two or three options every time.
Has to score. And it's a goal here.
It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
They are playing well. Their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way, the way they're playing.
Let's see the replay now. Some potential in this move. Carrasco with a cross. Now you could see what he was trying to do, pass it into the net, but passed it off target, well off target. Gabby. The added time is 4 minutes. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
He's got his shot off now.
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Corner taken by Koke. I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it. That's going to be a free kick. And he's blown his whistle for the last time. Well, even on the pitch, they're talking about what went wrong in this defeat.
I thought, you know, one or two were coasting out there. That's inexcusable.